We begin with the signing of the wealth-sharing annex of the Bangsamoro Framework Agreement. Government and the Moro Islamic Liberation Front finally reached a deal in the 38th round of their peace talks in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. The two sides were previously in a deadlock, and the talks had to be extended from 4 to 6 days. The wealth-sharing annex covers the division of revenue from taxes and natural resources in the Bangsamoro region. But in their joint statement, government and the MILF did not give any details of what was agreed upon, only saying the annex will provide sufficient guidance for the crafting of the Bangsamoro Basic Laws provisions on wealth sharing. Aside from wealth sharing, the annexes of the framework deal include power sharing, normalization, and transitional modalities. Let's get more details on the wealth-sharing annex. We now have online government chief negotiator Miriam Coronel Ferrer. Good morning, ma'am. Welcome to ANC.
Good morning.
Yes, briefly tell us about the initial agreement reached between the government and the MILF.
Well, it's an eight-page annex, and it contains different sections which try to operationalize the goal of providing for a fiscal arrangement that will really, enable a very good measure of fiscal autonomy.
Yes, we understand, the sticky point is wealth sharing. Can you tell us a bit about what this is all about?
No, well, actually, there were several sticky points, but I think what has been broadcasted so far had to do with the sharing arrangements with regards to revenues from natural resources, and on this matter we have come up with an agreement on how we envision this arrangement shall be.
Yes, walk us through what's going to happen. So you signed an agreement that the talks are to proceed. Walk us through what's going to happen next.
The framework agreement that was signed in October said that there shall be four annexes, and now this is the second annex. We've done with the first, the transitional arrangements and modalities, and now the wealth sharing annex, and we're still working on two others, power sharing and normalization. So that's what's next.
And do you expect the discussions to be more intense with the other issues, such as power sharing and the others?
Yes, I can imagine that it will just be as intense.
And when is this going to happen?
We still have to schedule the dates, but I think the understanding is that it will have to be after the Ramadan, the month of fasting. So that should be about next month.
Okay, going back to wealth sharing, do we have specific figures as to the division of revenue? Percentages, perhaps, that you've agreed upon?
We have several figures there. There's an item there with regards to sharing of the Bangsamoro from the national government on the collections of national taxes that are collected within the Bangsamoro, and that is 75-25 in favor of the Bangsamoro.
So that's 75% for Bangsamoro and 25% for the Philippine government?
With regards to national taxes collected in the Bangsamoro. And on other matters, revenues from natural resources such as metallic minerals, the sharing arrangement is 75-25.
So it's also 75-25?
That's for metallic minerals, that's right. And for energy resources, the agreement is that there shall be equal sharing. Energy. From government revenue from energy resources.
Okay, and from taxes, the ratios would be?
On national taxes collected in the Bangsamoro, it's 75-25.
It's also 75-25.
That's right.
So it's basically 75-25 for all taxes, revenues?
There are different arrangements, and in fact, there are some resources, largely non-metallic minerals such as sand, gravel, and other aggregates that were in fact all of these have been devolved to the local governments, as well as in this case also certainly within the framework of regional autonomy.
And is there any chance these figures will still change in the course of the succeeding discussions?
This is the agreement in the annex, and the document seals the arrangement for that.
Okay, thank you very much, Miriam Coronel, Government Chief Negotiator for the government panel. Thank you.